Welcome top news today.
Explosive new book on Donald Trump's administration claims daughter and son-in-law made an earnest deal that she would run for White House if sometime in the future the opportunity arose. Ivanka Trump appears at the Ronald Reagan Presidential Library in Simi Valley, California, to talk about tax cuts and reform in November. Getty Images. Ivanka Trump and her husband Jared Kushner struck a deal for her to become U.S. president, according to a new book of explosive claims purported to come from White House insiders. Donald Trump's daughter and son-in-law discussed her ambitions to be America's first female leader when they accepted jobs at the White House following the 2016 election, according to excerpts from the as-yet-unpublished book. The journalist Michael Wolff said fire and fury inside the Trump White House was based on more than 200 interviews with the president and his staff. In an excerpt from the book published by New York Magazine, the author says Ms. Trump and her husband accepted posts as advisors in the West Wing over the advice of almost everyone they knew in the hope that his presidency would catapult them into a heretofore unimagined big time. It was a joint decision by the couple and, in some sense, a joint job. Mr. Wolf writes, between themselves, the two had made an earnest deal if sometime in the future the opportunity arose, she'd be the one to run for president. The first woman president, Ivanka entertained, would not be Hillary Clinton, it would be Ivanka Trump. Former White House strategist Steve Bannon was said to be horrified when he heard about the deal. They didn't say that, he is reported to have said, adding, stop. Oh, come on. They didn't actually say that. Please don't tell me that. Oh my God. Mr. Bannon has previously laid bare his disdain for the couple, who he nicknamed Chivanka, blaming them for being railhead of all bad decisions in the White House. The president's legal team has sent a letter demanding Mr. Bannon cease and desist speaking to Mr. Wolf after a string of explosive claims emerged in excerpts from Fire and Fury this week. The threat of legal action comes after the book quoted the former strategist and Breitbart executive chairman as saying a meeting between a Russian lawyer and Donald Trump's eldest son was treasonous and unpatriotic. White House aides were caught off guard when excerpts from the book, which portrays Mr. Trump as an undisciplined man-child and reluctant president, emerged online ahead of its 9 January publication date. The excerpts left Mr. Trump furious and disgusted, said White House Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders, who complained the book contained outrageous and completely false claims against the president, his administration and his family. Mr. Trump later issued a statement claiming his former strategist had lost his mind and had nothing to do with me or my presidency. Reuse content. We use cookies to enhance your visit to our site and to bring you advertisements that might interest you. Read our privacy and cookie policies to find out more.